one can escape. We're lost.
Okay, so welcome back to part 2 here, and hopefully we can finish this up with this gameplay. Most likely might, most likely we might not. Shoot, I didn't mean to fall down like that. Oh, of course, let's go around this arc, right? Still killed a couple of them. Better to kill some than kill none. Oh, here we go. We can go this way. Spawning over there now.
We captured the command post.
Good, we have the chapel now. Wow, one shot kill, huh? Looks like we'll be defending our command post over here now. Alright, get back in the ship. Back in the ship we go.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Oh, come on. Why'd you run away? I hate when they run away like that. Well, this is the only good unit, the other ones just suck.
Victory is imminent.
So look, like, again, quit running away. Look at that, you saw I hit him. Really? A Bando Gore killed me? Are they on their team now or something? Good, there we go. Killed a couple more of them off. I was gonna kill you too. Quit shooting at me. It's not fair. Yeah, I don't think so. Nice try though. I give you points for trying. Oh shoot, really? That thing just killed me. Sure didn't grab the other one. That's fine. Okay, back in we go. Okay, thanks for the distraction. There we go. Well, looks like that concludes this gameplay of Kohlma Moon of the Dead for the Galactic Civil War era. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.